they killed three people, partly eating a lion. One of the villagers was bit, but lived. He considered himself lucky. At least until the next one movie.
Wow. Well, guys, we're going to try that one more time because there was a little bit of, there was a spice that I forgot. So we're going to try putting that in the potion and see if that works. So let's try that again. Yep. So we're going to try again. So we're going to try this again and see if the potion works this time. Close you. Give me that. Come here. Chop off my key in the box. Close that. Oh yeah, I need that. Okay, let's hope this time the potion works. Oh yeah, need tinder lights. We need that. Grab that. Nothing else. All right. Turn here. Meet on here. What else? Oh yeah. Key. Unlock. Check. Oh, wrong way. Keep going that way. Now we need wood and nails. Pop that patched up. Key to lock us in. Now for the spices. Herb, root, and spice. Alright. Water is boiling, the potion seems to be ready. But first, let's move you. Let's lock you. Close this. Keep moving. Alright, the potion seems to be ready. An awful taste. And let's commit. Yes. Transformation was complete. The weakening potion didn't work at all. Then what? If the potion didn't work at all, what's the point of putting it there? He bit off the rope that was restraining him. Then he struggled with the chain for a while. The meat on the hook provided distraction, but not for long. He ate it fast. He started ramming the block door. It took him some time to break the lock. At last, the werewolf was free. A frightful night. Werewolf attacked the village and killed two people, partly eating alive one of them. The werewolf had spread into the woods before a party of monster hunters arrived. They didn't manage to track the beast. Wow. Well, guys, that's the escape. Hope you guys enjoyed, because I sure did. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Here, let's give some credit to the guys that made the game. So, here's the makers of the game. Hope you guys enjoyed, because I sure did. And see you guys next time.